a cap. This is the evening. Tomorrow morning we're going to keep doing this movie. It's going to be a long movie. And I think tomorrow evening we are leaving. Whether it's going to be bad in the next one. And yeah, I just need to turn the fire because it's making a fire spread. Then I need to get this whacker here to whack the sticks down.
How about you show us the side first? What have we got here?
Oh, at the side here, my cooking gear.
Do we have a river?
A river?
A river?
Yeah. We have a river down there, you can hear it. And I'm going to get my kettle. Something else, but nothing.
Did you go for a swim?
Well, I did. I had to have my knickers on. Yeah. My papa, say hello.
Hello, papa. Happy camping.
Mum is not here.
And you say hello.
Mum couldn't come this time.
Mum's over there sleeping in the bush.
And you say hello, Mum.
Hello.
And we got this water container and blah blah blah. Like again, got me my kettle, which we need to get for water.
Okay, let's go and get some water in the river.
In the kettle. And when I'm going to get some water in the kettle, I'm going to put on one of these sticks. Isn't that right, Papa?
Oh, this kettle, I don't think it's for the fire, Georgie.
Yeah. And you boil the water in it.
Look at your hands.
I've got the kettle, fill it up with water. I'm not joking, I'm really going to fill this up with water. And then you put the whole thing in the river. It was right there. We're doing a little pain from a walk. Are you wondering why you didn't see the walk? But we didn't take a movie off it. So, I'm going to go down this way. It's a bit steep, so I'm just going to jump with the pedal. Then a bit of burnout there, didn't I? And this is the river. I think that's where the eye is. Do you want me to chuck this down?
Nope.
Because I don't want to damage this. Thank you, baby. Fox terrier dog.
Look at the water.
Oh yeah, look at that water.
Look at the way
the parts in the bridge. They really split it open by the cars. I still don't know if my friend Robbo is coming. Mr. Ballon. I don't know if they're coming. I can't see they're going yet. But if we are, he's definitely going to scare this out of my hands, and then we're going to know he's here. So, fill up with water. I'm going under the bridge, I'm going to boil this water.
But first, wash it. Wash the kettle.
First, I'll wash that.
The bottom of the kettle.
Wash the kettle.
With your hands. Rub it.
Where should I put this lid?
On
I guess
rocks.
My mum will hold it.
On the
mom.
Rocks.
My mum's
I can't
the
hold it. Put it on the rocks. See you there. There you go, Papa and Geo-G. Look at this beauty.
A bit of a dip.
Yeah, we can go and have a dip there, I think, easy.
Yeah,
and just there, look.
Beautiful.
Are you going for a swim? You guys going for a swim?
Yeah.
Come on.
Bring a towel?
Not here.
Don't need it. Do we need to try and sun? Couldn't we tell it?
Yeah, what sun?
What do you mean, what sun? There's a sun.
Oh, much.
Nice dark head. You got yourself a bundle. Did I aim?
You don't keep the towel on the rock.
How have you done it?
Well, I was very careful.
I get this.
I was very, very careful.
My phone there.
We bombed him.
Bomb two.
The platypus.
Oh. That wasn't my turn. Look at my
skipping style. Make a skipping style.
Oh. That was good. This is a good skipping stone.
What are you doing, George?
So now I'm just putting some of this wood in the fire. Because we got the fire going.
Are you boiling the kettle?
Yep. I do want to boil some water.
Oh, there's some old money. What do you think that is?
Show me.
Treasure.
Pirates too.
Oh, me too. Look at picturing the selfie again. Who's picking this tree? I don't care. I can feel the water. And the water boils inside the rock. And how it
works. Yeah, but this is
a tree.
Yeah.
Where are you? At the Castle Rock?
The Castle Rock.
And how are you going?
Okay.
Are you picking your nose? Let's go and catch up with your friend Sue Allen, shall we?
Yeah, you know who Sue Allen
nope.
is?
Nope.
Oh, she's
And he's friend. Another friend?
Yeah.
Go on, let's go.
Robert, I think I can see him.
Come on. Let's go.
Too many trees around to see Robert's van.
So Alan wants to see your next video. Come on.
Yeah, he wants to see you.
Hi, Mrs. Champion.
Come on,
now look at the cave.
Where
look
are you?
We're entering. Are I don't you? Think so. There's no entrance. Let me check.
Are you at the Castle Rock?
Yep, I'm at the Castle Rock.
It looks amazing.
We can't go on this. It's not the one.
Nope, this
isn't the one. Yeah, definitely not.
Another it's another cave. Little cave. Look at that.
Yeah, this is the one we go in, but that one has a big
wombat.
Long entrance. Yeah,
I
saw it.
A wombat cave.
Yeah, because we saw a lot of wombat pool
too.
Yeah.
It's amazing, this time. Like, look, it's all a little, it's like riverbed.
I mean, probably if you knock them,
up.
You'll see the amethyst.
Give me a quick dip.
Uh-huh.
Let's go for another one. Hula hoop and your moodle poop and your hula hoop and your moodle poop. Hula hoop, hula hoop, hula hoop, hula hoop.
I got one.
Did ya?
Yeah, I landed on my tongue.
Yeah?
Will he climb up us?
Oh yeah, he climb up fast.
Yeah, when will he climb up and jump up?
Do you want him to climb up?
Huh?
Watch this. I'll make him climb up.
No. I wanted to photo it.
Look, wow. That's crazy. Oh, it goes.
Will he jump up?
Whoa.
No, he won't jump up.
Why?
Okay, I won't photo it anymore.
I can send you the picture.
No, it's fine.
Sorry.
One of them began to fall.